So here's the thing. Dead Reckoning Part 1 absolutely upholds that fun factor that we've come to expect from the Mission Impossible franchise. Big stunts, tense scenes, and an absolutely stellar cast keep this movie thoroughly entertaining, and in the end, that's what tips the scale in a favorable way for me. Today, I'm sipping on Pabst Blue Ribbon Whiskey and reviewing the highly anticipated movie Mission Impossible: Dead Reckoning Part 1.